Hi guys, welcome to Wondershare DemoCreator, a demo making tool that you can use to edit, record and manage your videos and have a hassle-free experience along the way. And today's video is going to be extremely helpful for viewers who frequently give PowerPoint presentations and want to work on their skills. And if you love our videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the little bell icon to never miss any updates from us. Creating PowerPoint slides is a great way to express content in both work and study, and turning your PPT files into videos is also an important way to show the content to your audience. Therefore, how to record yourself giving a presentation with a webcam is of great interest for many people, regardless of the business that they are in. We all know that Microsoft Presentation has a built-in video recording feature that converts slides into video without hassle. However, capturing the presentation and your face at the same time is not that easy. And in this video, we'll show you how to include yourself in the video clips while recording your presentation. To record PowerPoint presentations with sound and video, I recommend using Wondershare DemoCreator as it makes screen recordings a less complicated task for everyone. One of the features I like best about DemoCreator is that it allows the user to customize the frame rate as well as the resolution before starting the recording. This is quite helpful if you have to record your presentation for a particular project and submit it in a specific resolution. DemoCreator also allows you to record the audio along with the screen, and it automatically merges both the tracks so that you don't experience any lag while playing the recording. So here's how to record yourself presenting a PowerPoint presentation using Wondershare DemoCreator. Step 1. Launch the DemoCreator software after installation and select the Start a Record Project tab. You can also select the Record Screen option, but this will only record the screen and the audio, not the footage from your webcam. Step 2. A small bar will appear on your screen with different options to choose from. You need to select the capture area that you wish to record, then it's up to you if you wish to record audio from your system or from the microphone. Remember to enable the webcam and audio options from DemoCreator at this step. Simply tap the Rec button to initiate the recording. It will then give you a short period of 3 seconds to open the presentation accordingly. Step 3. Now continue with your presentation and make sure that your webcam stays connected to the system all the time. As soon as the presentation ends, simply tap the stop button in DemoCreator's menu bar. You can also stop the recording by hitting the F10 key on your keyboard. Step 4. The tool will automatically open the editor panel on your screen where you can make the edits as per your preference and create a perfect short presentation video. You can then finally export it to your desired format and upload it wherever you want to. That's how quick it is to record yourself presenting a PowerPoint presentation using DemoCreator. After you've successfully recorded yourself presenting the PowerPoint presentation, it's highly recommended to edit the recording to make it more appealing. In the video editor of DemoCreator, you can perform a variety of editing techniques that will polish your recorded PowerPoint presentations, taking them to the next level. To edit and enhance your presentation's recording, you can use DemoCreator's video editing panel. Follow the following steps to learn how you can do this hassle-free. 1. Add a title. By adding a simple title, you can grab the viewer's attention straight away. To do this, tap the title icon at the top left corner. Now you can select between different title templates and even customize the font, the size, and color to add a personalized touch to the video. 2nd, you can edit the audio. The audio is an integral part of any high quality video. DemoCreator automatically creates 2 separate tracks for audio and video respectively. You can right click the audio track and tap the edit audio button to go to the audio editing panel. Here you can adjust different parameters such as the volume and the playback frequency. 3rd are more advanced editing features that you can try. Apart from the basic editing, you can go into the detail and adjust different parameters of your video for better viewer retention. For instance, you can add captions. You can add a title to your PowerPoint presentation by clicking the captions menu. You can also add annotations. If you missed out putting live annotations with the screen drawing tool, you can add them from the annotations menu. If your original PowerPoint slides don't have any transitions, you can add some eye-catching ones from the DemoCreator transitions menu. If you want your recorded PowerPoint presentation with a webcam to look extra eye-catching, then you can add some extra effects to it via the effects menu bar. You can also focus on special parts of your presentation by utilizing the pan and zoom effect from the effects menu, as shown here. For the picture-in-picture effects, you can drag the webcam recording to the proper size and then add it over the presentation. If you forget to say something or want to redo your voice in a section of your recording, you can click on the microphone icon to record your audio narration again. Furthermore, you can also edit the audio files with the audio editor DemoCreator has embedded into the editing interface. And once you have successfully edited the whole clip, all you need to do is click the export button and select the video resolution to save it to your system. So that's how you can record yourself presenting a PowerPoint presentation on different devices. Whether you have to record these presentations to work on your skills or simply for a college project, I'm pretty sure that this video will help you get the job done easily. Still, if you face any issues while setting up screen recording using DemoCreator, do leave a comment below and our team will get back to you as soon as possible. And as always, if you found the video helpful, don't forget to leave us a like below. And to see more updates in the future, make sure that you subscribe to Wondershare DemoCreator.